Hey, Red Team, it's Mark. In the bunker. My listening post in the cellar of the Rhode Island State House. Do you know what I just heard? EDC is gonna withhold tax credits that had already been approved for Ocean State Job Lot until they get it in writing that Mr. Perlman is actually gonna build his new warehouse on Quonset. Now, I don't think those two things are supposed to go together, but the man did do a lot of pushback in this recent debate about the tolls, and what happened? Is this retribution by the EDC? Is this the way government is supposed to work? Watch out. But that's what I'm hearing. I gotta go. If they hear this transmission, they're sure to come get me. It's Mark from the bunker. Out.